Helen? Expecting anyone?
I need to have an intimate understanding of your marriage, the good and the bad. I promise it's confidential. It's between you and me.
Do you feel happy here?
Of course I'm happy here. Aren't you?
Do you feel you know how she would react in every situation?
I've always had this fantasy that there's something else out there for me.
Do you want to live mundane lives, or do you want to be part of something special and unique? You've been selected to live up there.
Okay, well, you're wasting your time because we haven't even been on an airplane. She'd hate it.
I should clarify. I'm talking about you here, Junior. Only you. We're going to ensure Hen has company while you're away. We're going to replace you.
I don't want a robot living with my wife.
Do you really want to leave her here all alone, day after day?
He doesn't really see me anymore. Maybe I shouldn't be telling you this.